Hello and welcome back, and when I say back, I mean I've already making one video where I found out that I was only streaming and that I didn't save my previous video. So I'm in Strasmkai or whatever, however it pronounces that. I am playing as a Nightblade, I think. And I'm just going to play through this as fun as possible because I really wanted to try this stream thing for the first time, and I will be adding my videos to my YouTube account, and I will put the link to my account in the description. So basically what has happened, I'm in this quest thingy and I have to kill a Demog and take his crown, and I went the totally wrong way, so I have to fight myself out up here. And I'm only in level 4 right now. I'm not the quickest leveler in the world. Oh, what was that? There we go. Of course I'm a girl. It's gonna take some time for me to get used to all of this new layouts and stuff, because I've played a lot of World of Warcraft in my time. Of course I quit when the Mist of Pandaria came out and it became too simple, basically. It sucked before that too. Deathwing wasn't good that either. But yeah. It's a really good game. Oh, just a second. My door just went up and I was like freaking out here. Oh shit. Fucking possible.
The fucking door is not closing.
There we go. Just stacking stuff up in front of my wall. Oh fuck, my headgear just broke. I can't find the other piece. Okay, oh well. Let's do this. Where was I? Yeah. I would recommend for everyone to try this game, everyone who loves role-playing, MMOs. It's really awesome. This far it's really, really good. I have not been spoiling myself with watching YouTube videos and everything, because when I watched a YouTube video and spoiled myself for the Mist of Pandaria, I just gave up. Oh, level up! No way! Let's see, how did I... Oh. It's so... Do I have to get used to all of these new buttons? Guild, contact, group, map, journal, skills. The talent tree is really good. You can customize whatever you want. And if you've played like Skyrim and Oblivion, you would see that it's a lot of customization here, where you can choose basically everything. I'm a Briton or whatever. In race, I don't have any craftsmanship yet because I'm saving it. I think I'm just gonna go with the bow, because I really want to learn how to use the bow. Okay, how do I close this shit? Ah, there we go. Let's go outside. The fucking door keeps opening. What the fuck is this? Scares the shit out of me. God. Yeah. Just reminding you that I'm totally new to this whole streaming thing, and my English isn't that good. I'm hoping for some good responses. With maybe someone would like to come play with me, because no one I know or know that good has gotten the Elder Scrolls Online, so if anyone watches this video and wanna join my streaming, please join. It would be awesome. Okay, the king is up here. As he killed the king. Bastard. Is that king? That's the king. Okay, I'm not gonna steal his thing. Or is he dying? No, he's not. I will just help him out. He got the first punch. I think he gets the loot. Did he get the loot? The fucking door scares me. Just got the crown here. Did I steal your loot? Sorry! No, I didn't. Okay. I have a lot of side quests here. I have Dwarven Parts, which is that one that I just found, basically. So I can go and collect Dwarven Parts. And I have a lot of maps, as you can see here. Maybe it's here. Yeah. A lot of maps. A lot. I found one of the treasures. I was so happy. Over there at the big place. Right before I logged off the last time. And I remembered that I had to hook up a little square thingy so my movie would save so I can put it on YouTube and people can watch it. 10 people watched me last time. I think that was pretty good for my first time. Awesome, thank you guys. Okay, let's see now. I have to get used to all of this red shit. Stop, where do you go? Yeah, I killed you. What are you? You're a goblin shit. Okay, so what should I do? Should I go take the Dwarven Parts? Yes, let's go take the Dwarven Parts. And what is really good with this game is you have this first person view and you have a second person view and you can watch from all above here and hit and stuff. And that's awesome because someone likes to play like this and someone plays Skyrim like this. You aim. I like to play in first person view because and it's awesome and you can aim with the bow and stuff. I haven't really gotten the chance to test out the bow properly because I'm really into this first quest thingies and learning how to play and everything. Ooh, fishies. But I'm really excited to find out if you really have to aim to hit your targets, basically. Woo! Dwarven part. Okay, where's the next one? Explore grave. Well, that's another quest. What's that? Talk to someone? Where's the last Dwarven part? Where the fuck is it? No. Explore some shit. Am I blind? Where's the last Dwarven part? Explore grave. I don't know what that is. If we press it. Oh, we can press it and it will change. Okay, not that. Well, probably not that. Is that the Dwarven part? Oh my god, it's all the way down there. Let's take it on the way and try some other quests. Where am I going? I'm going this way, I think. Yep. But the graphics. The graphic is really good. I was stunned. It's like, look at this. It's blurred out when it's in the distance. It's so cool. And the details are superb. Look at that. It creeps me out. Can I kill it? Oh, I can kill it. I'm sorry, beetle. Fish bait. Okay. Then we can fish, guys. Okay, oh yeah, I encountered that in my last video. Let's see now. And the wolf. What I'm really disappointed is that I can't tame an animal. That would be fucking epic if I could tame a wolf. It would be so cool, just because it's so good. It looks so good. Looks like a real wolf. I can have a little doggy. Okay, we're going over there, I think. Let's see here. Oh, my English sucks. Oh my god. I probably won't be playing so much today because I have work and school and everything. Oh. Okay, he's innocent.
Edmund Bosek threw my sweet Jakarn into the grave.
Oh no, your Jakarn was buried?
The grave is the prison in that cave ahead. Jakarn described it as a ghastly place.
Ghastly place?
And most criminals roam freely inside.
Whoa.
Bosek accused him of stealing a gem, and this orc monster threw him in.
Did he steal the gem?
No, he's rich. He's a prince from Glenumbra.
Oh.
He promised to whisk me away from my family and make me his princess. But now
aww.
Well, I'm forced to return home.
Oh no, that's cute. Why did he do that? I'll see what I can do.
Someone said the gate in the cave is never locked, because no one ever makes it past the traps.
Haha, okay, I have a new quest. Really shouldn't have accepted a new quest because I don't think I'm supposed to start here, but oh, level 4, I'm level 5, okay. Let's just look at a map. Zoom out here. I'm here. Oh, that entered to the grave. Talk to Gugnir. Explore Bizarre. Okay, let's just take this grave thing, guys. If we is that a grave? Is that the grave? What is that? Sky Shard. Sky Shard absorbed. Okay, 2 out of 3. I haven't done that. Okay, let's just take this grave thingy. Grave thingy, but that was epic. Grave thingy, where are you? Grave thingy! Someone's got a horse. Can I jump up here? No, probably not. Can I jump up like this? No, probably not. Yeah, something other good about this game while we're looking for a way up, you can dodge by double clicking, which is kind of cool. Oops, sorry. Which is cool. It's like a kind of Guild Wars 2 thingy where you can dodge. I wonder how it looks when I dodge. Oh yeah! Do I take backflip? Backflip! Oh, okay, no way. Grave.
Greetings.
Well, greetings to you, my lady. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, back to the thing that I really want someone to play with. So, if anyone wants to play and stream with me, I have a Skype account. I will put my email address in my YouTube video. It would be awesome. Maybe we can kind of gather a guild or something and go for the throne of Cyrodiil. Where is this fucking cave entrance? Enter the grave. Where? Oh wait, is it that one? What is that? Is that enter the grave? I'm right on top of it now. Maybe it's the entrance over there with the, I don't know what's it called in English, but in Norwegian it's called Gitter or something. Whoa! Ah, yeah, here it is! Here it is! Hello there! Level 5, then I can do this too. Let's do this shit. Oh, yes! I'm so disappointed because I covered so much stuff in my previous video, and then I noticed I didn't save my video, and I was upset. It was stupid. But I'm new to all this streaming and stuff, so can I pick up stuff? I can search crate and ingredients for crafting level 3 potions. Let's just take this. Food, no, I can do that. Like, oh shit. Okay. Can I disassemble? Okay, god! It's so many fucking traps. Or is it coming up again? Shit! Oh my god, that was epic! Oh my god! I'm kind of nergasming all over the place here. Apple? No, no apple. What the fuck is this? Shit, 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 shit! What the fuck just happened? Did I take a shortcut? Yes, I take a shortcut. Okay. I'm going down there. But I have to do something here first? Is it here? Or is it just... Oh, maybe it's the dwarven part above us. No, you gotta talk to Jakarn. Is he above us? Really? Really? But why? What the fuck? Rat. Can I open this door? Hello? 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 Where am I going? Where am I going? No, I think he's above us. Or is he in here? No, there's a door! Of course there's a door! Talk.
Hey, you're not a guard.
No.
Get me out of here, please.
An elf named Iron sent me to find you! Irian. Okay.
I promised her a way off this rock. But that won't ever happen if I die in here.
Well, he didn't sound optimistic. Did you steal from Headman Bosek?
Really important right now. Bosek stole it from someone else. Can't steal from a thief. If you get me out of this, I'll owe you big.
Goodbye. Do I get to choose now? Like on my previous quest, I got to choose to save someone or not to save someone. Okay, unlock. I will save you. Oh, just for lulz, I'll save you. Where do you go?
Thanks. Now, let's get out of here.
You're welcome. Did you steal that fucking shit? Or did you not? I have a feeling you stole it. Can you run? Me first. What the fuck? Where did he go? Is that him? No, that's a guard. I will kill you, guard. Where's the way out? I see stairs. Let's take that stairs. Okay, you're not someone. People are like messing around. Mug. Can I take the mug? The fuck? I took a mug. Okay, we'll take that too. I'm kind of a loot crazy motherfucker. Where the hell am I going? Up. Probably up. Let's do this. Oh shit! Oh shit, did I lose a lot of health points to go through there? Oh, let's jump this shit! Shit! Okay, I got through. Oh my god! I really want a... Oh, okay. I really want a good sword. Not this dagger thing. I want a sword, but it has flames. Something with flames on it, I think. That's kind of cool. Let's see this. No, it's here. Deals 5 flame damage. It's cool. And then, it's like Skyrim, it runs out. Okay, so I have to learn enchanting. I wonder if I can learn everything in enchanting, cooking, blacksmithing, and everything. That would be cool. Oh, there it is. Jakarn.
That way.
Why not?
Irians out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Look. Slip out a side exit. That way we can both keep our heads.
Okay, he sounds mysterious. Aaron's out there. Oh, and guards. I saw many, many guards. Okay, you did. Are you, like, just up for a one-night stand or something? Is that all? Did you want to get arrested or something? I'm kind of mysterious of you, Jakarn. You don't feel good to say it like that. Where are you? Are you Irian? No, you're not. Where did he go? Talk to Jakarn. Where is he? Hello? Oh, there he is. Jakarn!
Thanks for breaking me out back there. Listen, while you're in a heroic mood, want to help me get something I left with the goblins?
You gave something to the goblins?
Figure if you want something kept safe, give it to the goblins. They'll watch it for free. They're too stupid to trade it. And they'll kill anyone who tries to take it.
Okay, won't they kill you if you try to take it?
You went through a lot of trouble to free me, right? There's no way you'll let me get eaten by goblins. My good friend, they'll follow me to their mine.
What makes you think I won't let the goblins eat you? You sound like a jackass. Like a real boyish jackass. So, why don't I just let you die and get eaten by the goblins? So maybe the goblins have the gem. Should I help him take it back? Well, I'm in the middle of a quest, so maybe I have to, or maybe I can choose to take it back or not. That'll be awesome.
I'll meet you at the door.
You'll meet me at the door? You're just gonna whoosh and I have to fight through all of this shit? The door? Over there? Are you kidding me? Let's just sneak past this son of a bitches. Okay, right through here. Can you hear anything? Can you guys hear anything? Did he see me? No, he didn't. Okay, entrance! Oh. No, you didn't see me. Look, I'm not. Oh god, you saw me. Fuck you.
Die. Because I'm Batman.
Can you hear my cool Batman voice?
Batman. Batman.
Ah, there you are, Jakarn, you stupid motherfucker.
I unlocked the door. Now we can retrieve my gem. I'll see you inside.
What does the gem look like?
Can be, and as big as my two fists.
Oh shit! So it's worth a lot of money. So I might get it when we're done, because you.
On the upper level.
Whoa! Look at. Have they like? Don't look at that shit. Have they made the inside of their mouth and stuff? Oh, that was awesome. What's that? Sorry, dudes. Okay, where am I going? I'm going around here and around here, and there are people here, so maybe I don't have to take anyone. And down here. Yep, down here. Whoa. Well, you're weak, aren't you? Okay, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Maybe there's a big boss in here or something. Boss! Oh no, I'm here again. I had to go out here previous time because I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go down there and I ended up out here to interrupt what? Okay, I can of course look and hit. I was just helping you a little bit. Okay, let's see now. Hitcha! Gotcha! Yeah. Okay, let's do this. I think I'll stop this video at 30 minutes and I'll just continue on so I can put a 30 minute video onto YouTube. So it's not too long. Yum. Killja. I'm getting like 1 gold. Is that normal? I wonder how much a lot of gold is here. If it's like, if 1,000 gold is a lot. I don't think so, but okay, you'll get that one, so maybe I can get it for you. Hey, I'm helping this guy, get away!
This is the part where I trust you.
What are you talking about?
Grab the gem. It's in a chest on the floor. Passage on the far side. Take that and meet me outside. If something goes wrong, regroup at the inn in town.
Okay. Well, probably something's going to go wrong. Because... Or else he hadn't... Ah, look at the inside of that mouth! Oh my god! Wait. In a chest on the floor. Let's just follow that girl over there. Ah, there it is. The chest... I'm gonna help you just close. Let's do this. Let's use 4. Try 4. Oh, that one! Oh my god! It hit me. So I flew away. 3 gold! That must be a lot. Giant red gemstone. Woo, okay. So nothing went wrong. Find Jakarn. He's that way. Okay, I'm gonna help you there too. A little, and then I'll walk away. Let's do this. Let's complete this quest. get some experience, then maybe go back from where I came. I've only been doing like side quests. I've done the main quest like once. The first main quest.
Okay. I have a question for you.
Who's that? Fine, I'll work. Hello.
What were you doing in the mine? And did you see a scummy Breton up there?
Well, I'm a Breton. Am I scummy? What's his name?
Dakarn. He's a liar and a thief. He stole a gem from Headman Bosek. Now, if the gem came back, Bosek might let him live. Can you help me or not?
Who do I trust her? What do I do? Lie? Sorry, I haven't seen him. Or, well, I did find this gem. Do I get killed by an assassin? That Dakarn guy? Well, he didn't really seem like a good person, though. So, what do I do? I'm gonna be, because I'm so honest in person, and I can't really roleplay and play like a liar, I will say, well, I did find this gem.
You were a smart one. Smarter than Dakarn. You just saved his life. If you see him again, tell him to leave this island and never come back.
Okay, goodbye. So, I have to find Dakarn, but I totally saved his life, though. Talk to... Meet just Dakarn at the inn. Okay, we're going down here. Let's do this. I have to watch this video over just to make sure that the mic is okay and I'm hearing myself correctly. Inn. I love the graphics in here. Look at that sand blowing away. It's awesome. And the ruined stuff in the desert area, it's magnificent. Totally cool. Collect! Water skin. Oh, natural water, okay. Let's take a look at a clock here. The clock. I'm just gonna complete this quest now, and then I think I'll end this video. The inn. Oh, that's not it. Ah, Fox! Oh, sorry, Fox. Didn't mean to scare ya. Okay, let's see here. Okay, where's the inn? The inn. Is that the inn? The inn. Nope, next one. I knew it. I want a monkey. That was awesome. Can I buy a monkey? Or do I get a monkey? Is that the same orc?
Hey, the captain's looking for you.
Oh no, that's another orc. What's going on?
Your work, we can go ahead with the heist. We've even got a few extra sailors clamoring to join our crew. You should talk to the captain upstairs.
I'll go speak to her then, but I'll complete the quest first. But I'm not gonna talk to her. I'm finding Dakarn. Okay, that's not her. That's the captain. Maybe I have to talk to her about Dakarn.
Found anyone else to help us with the heist?
We're moving along.
I knew you'd get it done. Who needs the old crew, those traitors, when we've got you helping us?
Well, thank you. Complete quest. But where's Dakarn? The fucking door scares me all the time. Meet Colleen at the heist. Investigate river, meet Dakarn at the inn. Isn't it this the inn? Where's Dakarn? Is he up here, maybe? Oh, that's creepy. I don't think this is the inn. Maybe I went in the wrong door. Open! Is this the inn? That's the end. Meet Colleen when you're ready to start the heist. But I'm not meeting Colleen. I have to find Jacarn. Meet Jacarn at the... Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Okay, okay. Just went the wrong way. No biggie. La 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 la. It's so nice to be talking to actually someone who's watching, because it would be kind of awkward to talking to myself. To be talking to myself. I always talk when I'm playing games. It makes it more fun. Ah, there he is. Oh, is that Jacarn? That's not Jacarn. Oh no, that's Gunhiro or something. Don't hit me. What?
If you're looking for that bastard Jacarn, he's at the tavern with a Redguard girl.
Oh my god. What happened?
He was telling a Redguard girl he'd whisk her off to Sentinel, that he was a ship captain. She swooned like a fool, like I did. I'd tell the headman where he's hiding if I didn't hate the headman more. I need off this island.
Couldn't I just like say you can join my crew? Goodbye. I'm sorry. Complete. Oh, he's completed. Can I?
You're looking for that
nope.
Bastard.
Goodbye. I will kill him. I will kill that guy. Look at this. Look at that. It's the inside. Why is the over teeth so yellow and the down below so white? It's weird. You bastard.
Glad to see you made it out.
I met Mugglerkle outside the cave. She got the gem now.
That's a shame. Still, getting Mugglerkle off my trail is a good trade. She's relentless. I'll be honest, I'm just a little hurt. But since you saved my life, we'll call it even.
You owe me for freeing you. And Captain Colleen needs your help.
Seeing as it's you asking, sure. If she's planning a job, I'm in.
One-handed!
Rock after it's over.
Complete quest. I just got a sword, people. I just got a sword. Are you kidding me? My iron dagger, damage 22, and my sword, damage 15. What is up with that? That sucks. But yeah, we have reached 33 minutes, guys, and I will end this video. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I will get some cool responses to my YouTube video, and maybe someone wants to join playing with me. So, yep, bye bye.